researching this location for intel.
Damn, that was close.
Got it. I'll fly.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. You're letting him damage the emitter too much. Engaging.
Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
check this. Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Fucking hell!
Hey, you got a narco.
Tell me where.
By the camp entrance.
Enemy marked. Don't fucking move. Baby makes three. He spotted one with submachine guns.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. There's a weapons case over here.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Deploying drone. I'm spotting another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Como que parece que va a llover hoy.
Here's target number five.
Moving to position. Got the target. I need to get to a better position. Ready to engage. Taking a shot. Kill confirmed. We're good, we're good. Back it up, back it up.
Yo, I got a weapons case. Hell, we're supposed to scare him and set him loose, not blast him to pieces.
We're clear on this side.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
We've got a location on Perico. Get that little fucker and make him give up his encryption key. We're gonna turn Buchon Radio into Radio Free Bolivia.
I've seen a mausoleum or two in my time. This one could eat those for breakfast and not even notice when it shit them out.
We're supposed to think Sueño's a god?
He sure as hell does.
Bad guys in the area.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Looks good. Come on.
We got bad guys. Shit. Sicario with a minigun. Over by the mortar. Fucking mortar.
Clear over here. There's the antenna. Perico's gotta be close. Remember, people, we need him alive. Eyes on Perico. He spotted one with submachine guns.
Ahí están esos cabrones. ¡Chíngaselos a todos!
Hang back before they spot you. Thank you.
fuck with me! I'm famous!
Stoke it.
Ah, fuck!
At a loss for words, DJ?
Hey, look at me! Do I look like a sicario to you? You don't have to kill me, man!
Oh, yeah? Why's that?
I still got my whole life to live, man! I got dreams to fulfill and shit!
Just give us the encryption key to the station's master control.
All right, man. Just you didn't get it from me, okay? When prompted for a username, type in BIDIBOM, bitty bomb. Then enter the numbers generated on this token.
Savor this moment, Perico. This is the day you almost died. This is the day I spared you.
Okay.
See, I know you can just change this encryption key. But in exchange for not killing you, you are gonna keep broadcasting and you are gonna wait to change that password until my associate Pacatari makes his broadcast. You got it?
Yeah, man.
Bowman, we've got the encryption key, but I'm not sure we're up for hacking the signal.
I know you're not techies. The rebels gave us the location of one of their comms guys. You have to break him out of a Santa Blanca jail, but we need his expertise.
They can't spare a comms guy who isn't locked up?
And neither can I. Extract him to an RP, and I'll get him the gear he needs to cut into that broadcast for Pacatari.
Roger that.
All right, breathe easy.
Got a tango. Sniper on that roof.
Sniper, get down! I'm shooting these fuckers.
Guys ready? Fire.
Copy. Get to cover.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Fuck, took you so long.
Tango down. That thing's gonna explode. We got a fucking man down. Man down.
Frag out. Frag out.
We'll be okay. I'm on my way. Nothing to shoot at.
That's one down.
Thank you.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Got enemy activity nearby.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun at the entrance to the camp.
I see a second target.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Right by the mortar.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
That's one antenna. Time for number two.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Buddy used up half our time getting this far.
Move out. I'm on
think we'll
six.
Make it?
Out of time. We gotta step it up.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. Down. You're giving yourself away. Looks like we've riled them up.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. With this cartel station shut down, the rebels might be able to come out in force.
You've been working hard, my friends. This is how you say? Birthing a beautiful friendship?
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pack.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia! Viva la Revolución!
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Good to go.
spotted. I see a second target. I got another. That's five.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Standing by. Ready. Call the shot. Engaging. He's gone. Looks like they're feeling froggy. That was fucking close.
Easy. Come in there. You crying, Puto? Tell your SB boss we're coming for him. After we kill him, you can come get revenge. When your balls drop.
No mas. I'll tell him. Just let me leave.
Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Pakatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Oliko Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Perico's broadcasting system.
They've seen us. We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. In the prisoner's location.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy. Opening fire.
Fucking hell.
Helo's finished. By the container.
Back to business.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces. Let's just make sure this prisoner's in one piece.
They're locked. Who fucked up? Fuck, they're coming right at us. Grenade, move, move, move! Clear on this side.
In the old days, the miners made sure to leave offerings to El Tio down in the valley. Little things, some tobacco or a handful of coca leaves. Sometimes, if the men knew they would be working a shaft that had an evil reputation, they would pour out cups of Singani over the stones.
We routed somebody's kid.
Come mierda, culeros.
Have a shot. Engage. We got backup rolling in.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Thanks.
Was the alarm supposed to go off?
Yeah.
Taking fire from the camp entrance.
Shit, take cover. Shit, they're smothering us.
Get down before they see you.
I didn't know they had a dam out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill. I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
Who the hell are you?
Our mutual friend Pacatari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
Pacatari is mi señor comandante, pero I did not think he would call upon Americans just to rescue little me.
You have some technical expertise that's pertinent to our current mission. We're gonna hijack DJ Perico's radio signal.
No mierda. My wife loves that guy's show. I keep telling her, hey, he's the enemy, caray. And she's like, but he's so funny. I can never win with her. Mujeres. So we'll listen to it.
Kumpa, thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done and then we shall see. Adios, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pacatari's speech before you know it.
Hua.
Pacatari's broadcast all over the country. DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not busy taking selfies, my social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Our rebel tech is getting cozy with Bowman.
This is a lot of shit to go through just so Pac can give a speech on the radio.
I suspect Bowman wants the rebels to feel like this is their op. Shit, they're the ones getting credit for it anyway. Let's keep moving.
Perico and the cartel are pretending that nothing happened, but that rebel broadcast did a lot to inspire the locals. The word from Pacatari is that people are lining up to join the fight against Santa Blanca.
Let's hope it was the right play. I get nervous when any player in the game gets too strong.
Afraid the socialists are gonna get too big for their britches? He's such a Cold War anti.
Says the CIA agent in Latin America. We're moving on. Be in touch soon.